Shrink chips, it's the law.
In the 1960s, industry pioneer Dr. Gordon Moore
published a visionary article about the future of microchips. Based on data from the chip industry's first decade, he extrapolated that the number of transistors on a chip would roughly double every 2 years. This became known as Moore's Law. Over the years, innovations in chip design and advances in chip equipment like ASML's machines have enabled smaller and smaller transistors, going from micrometers to just nanometers. Making transistors smaller means you can cram more of them on the same chip, but at a lower manufacturing cost. And more transistors on a chip means that it's faster, better, and more powerful than the previous generation. This unlocked waves of innovation like the PC, the internet, the smartphone, and more recently, artificial intelligence. Over time, it became harder to keep shrinking transistors and get the same bang for your buck. But thankfully, this industry is one of the most creative in the world. Thanks to new materials, new transistor designs, and ways to connect multiple chips, the industry has a roadmap to keep Moore's Law going. What started as an individual's observation became an industry-wide motivation to push the boundaries of innovation, and there is no end in sight.